Hello everyone, my name is Lara, you're on my channel Lara Croft, and here I play games that I never played before. Today we're playing GTA 4. And look, my name is Lara Sparkles for today. I'm Sparkle. Because it's a Christmas soon, you know, it's Christmas out. What? Dmitri! Fuck. Okay, we have...
Dmitri, you got my money?
I have it! Meet me at the warehouse on Mahanet in downtown Broker. Come along.
All right. I will come along. Yeah, we're gonna play. Yeah, I wanna change clothes. Yes. No, it looks terrible. So, game is not giving me a chance to even say hi to you. Little Jacob, alright.
Alright, my brother. Me and them Russian are seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dmitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys them are some dog art, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, what eyes can't see, the heart can't leave, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanet.
I know the one. Around the back.
Oh, he's helping me.
These dogs are hot. Come and eat them.
So yeah, that game doesn't give me a chance to say an introduction or just to say hi to you. And no, we're going to going over there, I suppose. I like this car. No, 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 stop. Please. Okay, you stop. Whatever. I'm sorry, Granny. Oh, she was listening to jazz music. So cool. A bridge. Right. Yeah. Are you okay? Jazz is not really helping me. All right. Yeah, I should follow your advice, guys, to not step on the gas, you know, to drive carefully.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what are you doing there with that car? Why are you running away? Okay, I'm not gonna hit you over. You've reached your destination. That's cool, alright.
Sharp eyes, huh? You don't know my avid scene star.
Wow, what's going to happen?
Hey, Nico. Glad you can make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Oh, what?
Okay.
What do you mean?
You are Nico Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up and left a lot of bad debt.
You bitch!
A good friend of mine, out of pocket, big time.
Hello, Nico.
Where did you come from?
Mr. Bulgarin.
Where is our money?
I don't know. I didn't rob you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
Huh. My heart is bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Well, there you are.
Oof. Okay.
Be scared!
Okay, wait.
You're going to die, friend!
A perfect shot.
Here I come, you
coward! So long!
Uh-huh.
Watch my back!
Come on!
Come forward, Rasta! Rotten, the boy them on top of us! Get them!
Wait. I will soon.
You're pathetic!
Did you just call me pathetic? And freeing of your weapon will cause recoil and bullets will spread. That's logical, yeah. I think we will have... Wow, wait, what are you doing, guys? You're destroying the building! Damn. Damn, no. I want to aim on this guy. No, maybe this guy. The one is dead, alright. Wow, after Spec Ops 1, it's really hard to play. And come on. This one is down. No. This guy. Damn you. Shit. Oh. With the mouse and keyboard or key button, it's much easier. Or maybe not. Shoot at.
I don't give a shit.
Ooh.
Having so.
Yeah, I'm. Uh-huh.
Die, you kid!
Guys, I have no idea how you play it with a...
Here we go!
Uh-huh. Come on. Probably one is gonna be over there, one is upstairs. Right? Come on. I'm wasting my bullets. Uh-huh. Changing. Yeah, he's over there. That was a waste of bullets, oh my god. Yeah. Okay.
Bomba Club, Babylon! Make we step out of that place!
But we still have some guys to kill, right? Shit. He's still alive. Come on. Are we gonna find a get cops? Shit. Are we sure? What are we gonna do?
Drop the gun immediately.
Wait. Can we open that thing? Maybe we can. Oh, this is cool. Oh, that's kind of cool. Can we open this thing?
Step up.
Look, I have 2 stars. It was free. Okay, think.
I've got you in my sights. Hit the deck now! I'm a cop! Strap up, sucker, we about to do this! LCPD, drop it now!
LCPD, take cover!
And they pay me for this shit!
Come out, punk! You don't stand a chance!
Get some backup down here!
Little Jacob! Okay, oh shit. I shouldn't do that, right? I left the area. 2 stars. Wait. What I just did? I don't know. I stole the cop car. Wow, again. Yeah. I need to go after Jacob. I think I should just always drive a police car. How did I do that? All right, perfect. Cops are still there. But how come? Why? Are you still after me? Maybe not, I don't know. Okay, little Jacob.
You make go back to the cafe, scene, but not to lose Babylon car.
Sight!
Bro, can I help him somehow? No, right? Maybe. Okay, dude, I will. Yeah, I'm not. I didn't left him, but no. We just going over there.
If he tells me to smoke outside again one more time, I'ma put it out of his eye. En eso
estoy contigo. Hey, brother. Jacob. Come here. Yeah. Is he following me? I think I have to pick up some ammo, no? Yeah, that was a mess, right, Jacob? That was something. So Dimitri betrayed me as well.
I'll break your face, por favor.
Oh my fucking. And no one I can trust here.
Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Power back at the cafe, you know. Yeah, I need to block up some more. I told you Dimitri was a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bulgarin was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Nico, man. One at a time. One quarter fill basket, see? We find out where Dimitri is, then BAM! We take the rest of them out.
Oh.
Just keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sell me down the
yes.
river.
Yes.
Just call Nico. The boy is a general, you know, see? He's gonna make his own downfall. That head of monkey climb, the more I'm exposing bad to him, you see it?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
So we actually can trust nobody here. Maybe a little Jacob will betray us later. I don't know. But yeah, as I said, guys, I don't feel good about killing Mikhail. I don't feel... I know he's a bad person, but it's just like... I don't think it should be done with my hands. And now we have a huge troubles. Plus that little talk with his wife. She's actually a nice lady. Do we just...
Go already.
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
I'm gonna speak to Batman. You keep on alone. Call your woman and get out of this place.
Hey. Thanks for your help, Jacob.
Thank you. One
love, my brother.
Yeah, he helped me. My brother didn't help me. He helped me. You can call Roman to inform him of the situation. I think I should. Roman. Call. We're in.
Come and meet me in the alleyway off of Hopper Street in EIC. Quickly, cousin.
Roman, what are you doing? Why are you whispering? Well, I'll be there
again.
Soon.
He's whispering again. Why he's always hiding somewhere? No. What's over there? Let's check. Hello? Was I here? I don't remember. Probably just wasting my time. Yeah. I think so. Or maybe not. A roof. A rooftop. Yeah. Nothing here. Do I have to collect something in this game? I don't know. Like some items, collections. Okay, let us drive.
Can we go, please?
Is so loud, it's like it's gonna explode. one day, like any minute. Oh, it's like a vacuum cleaner. Yeah, don't stand here. Mm-hmm. And over there. No, it sounds like a blow dryer. What about music?
I'll pay you.
Man, you think I want your gun?
Single man bachelor.
This is Francois K. Electroshock.
Electroshock.
Rocking dance floors all over Liberty City.
Oh, finally. Wait. He's in an alley? Let me steal this car. I can't? Right. What's going on with you again? Oh, he's in the car. I wanted to steal it. That's why I couldn't do that.
I'm stuck. Let me out.
Shit, man. What are you doing in there?
I got scared. People started calling the house and hanging up. You weren't answering your phone. What happened?
We've got a big problem. Dimitri was not a man of his word.
So we're dead.
More or less.
Everything was fine before
yes,
you.
Yes.
Fine, and now this? Thank you. Thanks a lot.
It's Vinny.
Nibidno. What's done is done.
Yes. But there's a bigger problem.
What?
Yeah.
That guy I owed money to, Bulgarin.
Yes.
How much money are you?
Guy in Europe. Who lives by the Adriatic?
Yeah, yeah, he's here now.
Great.
I'm sorry. I've ruined your life.
No, don't be like that. We can find a way out of this. Bunch of idiot Russians.
I will kill every one of them.
No, that's exactly what you won't do. We don't have time for revenge. We can't afford it.
What can we afford?
Run away?
We can lay low and start over. Please. Come on. Let's go back to the apartment.
He have his point.
We can pick up our stuff and then get out of here. I'll call Mallory. She might have someone.
You know, me and Roman, it's like Dmitry and Mikhail.
Hey, beautiful. Listen, me and Nico are in a bit of trouble. Need to get out of Broker a few days. Any of your cousins have a place we can use out in Bowen? Oh, you're an angel. Beautiful and kind. I love you. We'll see you there. Maybe things are not so bad.
Things
this
are bad.
I did not expect. I was thinking about getting out of the cab business. Last night I had a dream.
Really?
Mm.
Yes.
Oh.
We had a place of our own. A place where people come to eat and relax. Classy place. None of this fast food diner bullshit. We own a real restaurant. Tavern. It's a place of distinction, you know?
I can't see myself settling down.
Not now, but in the dream, you've met the right woman. She's beautiful, pure like my Mallory. In the dream, Mallory and me are married. And everything is perfect. This could be the start of that. A fresh beginning.
All I know is we have to get as far from Dmitry and Bulgarin as we can.
We will. But I have left something important at the apartment. Something I must show you, cousin.
Ooh.
What the fuck?
What?
Holy fuck, it's fucking burning! The whole place! I've got to go in! I've got to get something!
Leave it, cousin.
Yeah.
This place is gone.
They burnt it! They fucking burnt it!
Well, it was not your apartment. You were just renting it, so... But that's a sign. That's a bad sign. That sign, we know where you are. We'll find you and kill you.
You got off the boat and I was here for you.
I know you were.
I got here and I had nothing. Nobody. I worked my way up from the fucking dirt.
Okay. And the music.
Jesus,
we don't need that.
Fuck!
They burning everything.
That's why I'm calling you on my new Wiz wireless.
Holy
I got
shit.
Nothing left. Not my home, not my business, nothing. They took it all.
I'm sorry, Roman. I'm really sorry, but we have to go. We'll meet Mallory and Bohan. You still have her.
And you, for all the good you've done me.
Play with your ringtones. Pick of your boss changing at the gym.
Excuse me, but I think that it was not Roman's business.
You know
he was just working on Vlad.
You had it all from day one. It took me months to get some cash together. Finally, I bought a cab, and then another. Then I got the depot. I slept under my desk at that place for over a year. Then I got the apartment. The apartment you thought was so shitty. Well, it doesn't matter. And now it's gone, along with everything else.
I said I was sorry.
You have a lot to apologize for. Since you got here,
I had
my computer smashed.
Roman is mad. That's something new.
Kidnapped and then shot in the stomach. My apartment got burned down and so did my business. Things have been going so great. Just great since you showed up.
You remember that time when we went to the bar back home and found it razed to the ground? Just a pile of rubble. Everything smashed. Except for that one bottle of vodka.
Yeah, we sat down and finished it off there and then. Wait, wait, I don't want to talk about back home. We're here in America now. And I should be thinking about my life here. My life.
Everything will be fine.
Ruined. Just drive. Well. Shut up. Drive.
Shut up and drive.
Hey, beautiful. What's up? No, what do you mean?
What?
I haven't been crying since my allergies. Nico's wearing this new cologne. Yeah, trying to impress Michelle or something. You're coming to your cousins, are you there? Great. See you in a bit, beautiful. My dream? It was just that. A dream. I can't have the tavern now. I have nothing to buy it. I have nothing.
I told you. You still have Mallory.
But I wanted to really have her. I wanted to marry her.
You can still do that.
I have bought her a ring. That is what I wanted to show you. It was a beautiful ring.
Guys, do you know that there is another gate?
Now I have nothing. Come on. Roman, pull yourself together. You've been here before. Positive, mental attitude. Come on!
At least they want me dead and not you.
I do not think it will be much difference to them, Nico. One dead Balik will give them a little bit of happiness while they wait for next. I do not care. We are in this situation. We must deal with it. Bring on Bohan!
Okay.
So, we already arrived. I don't even. So what is happening here? Oh my god, I'm 100% on the Roman side. He was having his life plans and dreams, but here Nico appears and like a mad cat in a. Near the dishes, you know, he's just like messing everything and everything is cracking and falling and stuff is going bad, but and I don't want to lower his losses, you know, like when I said that it was actually not your apartment, it was
you may not even know there's still ghettos in this country.
Like
the city, they try not to show them on TV. You're too busy drooling on rich people's ugly house.
So, and like he lost his business, but I thought it was not his business. I thought that he was working on Vlad because like everything looked like that, but it doesn't matter. He had his life settled and Nico just appeared and ruined everything. I understand Roman's pain. I understand.
Here we are, the beginning of our new lives again.
I think that Nico should have said everything about his past, about what, like, everything. It's actually nice. Have the plant.
Not so bad.
It's nice.
I
it's mean, better.
I don't think we'll be impressing women with our wonderful hot tub, but this looks okay.
Yes. Great.
Come on. What's wrong?
It actually looks better.
What's wrong?
Oh, no. Where you can be
I
mad.
Start? All right. I'll start with you. Okay. What's wrong with you?
What?
15 minutes ago, you were cowering in fear because you didn't know what was going to happen. Now, you know everything is shit, and we're going to be killed, and you're all cheerful. I don't get it.
I guess I'm an optimist.
He's trying to be positive. Optimist.
I was bored of Broker anyway. I'm glad you turned up and made some Russian killers burn down my home and business. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Nico. Thanks a bunch. Is that better?
March.
You should drink.
Thank God you're okay. Both of you.
We're fucked. Broke and on the run.
No, I'm from up here, Nico. I know a bunch of people who might be able to help out. Why don't you come and meet me at the community center later on? I gotta go to work.
She's
bye,
just like...
Poppy. And have a shower. You smell a little, mature.
This apartment does look better.
I guess we start again.
Sure.
Sure.
I'm going out.
Give him high five! No. Where am I right now? Mm-hmm. So I had a safe house here. Brucey. I have a safe house here. Probably I will have like every time I will get a new safe house, it will be better and better, and I'll be richer and richer. I think I need to go and see Brucey. Oh, look at this car. Oh, ooh. Really bad. Yeah, but I was about to...
I'm sorry,
yes.
But I need your guard.
I'm being kidnapped by Sicario.
You played a loop.
Yes, like you're being kidnapped.
Okay,
I'm sorry, but yes. Cars are this is how it works now.
DNA. And if you have the wrong DNA, you should be put out to pasture. When it comes to autos, automatic...
Three messages. Little Jacob just... Oh, don't scream. We will have a little ride.
Come to the people who are...
Look, the bridge.
Brucey's executive... Lifestyle Autos, or visit us on the web at Brucey's Executive Lifestyle Autos.
I'm just giving you a ride.
Genetically different.
Uh-oh. Here comes Michael Graves with more of his negative attack ads. But let's stick to the
man.
Division and swift booting. Fact, Michael Graves spent tax. We don't need that.
Home in the Philippines. And don't wear pants. Michael Graves says
bye-bye.
He supports family values, but his wife is a harlot and has aborted 5 children. Maybe Michael Graves has forgotten the tragic.
I like Brucey. He's a fun guy.
He wants to end the war on terror and make America and your children vulnerable to terrorists.
Ooh.
Looks like those little boys are vulnerable to him.
Yeah, the speed. Okay. I should predict that.
In an ironic t-shirt, you don't care. Radio broker.
No, I'll come. No. This is where yes. Roads here or something. Hello. Diner is working.
Good afternoon.
I want to visit diner. Never been in one. No. Well, yeah, it's not on the map, so What's this? I want to Bruce become my friend, actually. I'm not gonna answer. We're low. We stay low, right? It's not staying low if he could just call me. What's going on here? Easy as can be. Easy asking. Yes, of course he's working out. 19 100.
Hey Brucey.
You have a nice apartment. Don't yell at me. Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, what? Women. Man, women.
Yeah. She doesn't know that I'm Nico. He's definitely taking something.
I'm ready for fucking anything.
Crazy.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo.
Yeah.
Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey, into your heart.
Do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
Want help? I'm losing the plot here. Pause. Nah, I'm shitting, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful.
Mm-hmm.
Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
You have a personal gym in his apartment. Bye. Yeah, you never take that stuff. Like, my boy is taking.
Dolls that dress slutty, act brainless, and care only about clothes, gossip, and materialistic things. It's a
oh, little bitches.
Girls want dolls that make them feel hot, right, Madison?
Right, Dad.
God, you've got an ass on you. Is that a new little bitches doll?
What? I love advertising.
She comes with an STD, and she dresses like a hooker.
They only care about looks, money, and fashion.
What?
Open right in. I love being a little bitch.
Little
oh my
bitches,
God.
Collect the complete set. Frisky Felicity, Naughty Natasha, Tessa Tart, Boxer Bianca, Awful Anastasia, Delicious Destiny, Bootalicious Barbara, and Harry Hillary. Available wherever toys are sold.
The ads are so cool. So sick here.
We just
little bitches! So I think that, ooh, we're on a nice neighbor, right? I think stealing that car, walk around and get the car. Stealing that car will be something a little more difficult than just taking the car. How can I? Oh, okay. I think there will be some surprises.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride.
Oh.
That's Lyle's ride.
Woof! Guys, no, chill out. There's just a car. Just a car. Ah! Should I stop and fight them back? I don't know. I need some cops here. I wonder how long. Okay, whatever. No, they're not letting me. Brucey, we have to give them a fight together. I signed for stealing a car. Not to be in a shooting. How do we shoot? Get back in the car. Music is epic here. Okay. That's it.
Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
Did I do it right? Or I had to... Wow, 3,000! 3,500 and Brucey likes me. So... Yeah, Brucey, we need to talk.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gone to get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. It's cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skills. I'll throw you out with some big rims, spinning ones. Crazy original styles, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. All right. Thanks, homie. Thanks.
You're welcome, but don't do that again, please. We had some messages. Little Jacob, chat, I still waxed about that dog hard Dmitry. You got them rude driving skills to get I away from here. Do I have problems with reading right now? Keep your head down and keep in touch. Easy LJ. Cha? About that dog heart, Dmitry, you got them rude driving skills to get. So he's leaving? Ice cold motherfucker. Like you should look into doing some vigilant work for cops are. Okay. Ice cold motherfucker. Something else with Brucey?
Hello?
I need more money, I'm sorry.
That loca?
Hey, wait. Dude.
Nico Bellic. Damn. We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I'm going to kill you.
I was loyal to you, Dmitry. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who has so many enemies! You robbed Bulgarin, you killed Mikhail! You know no more of loyalty than I do!
You know why I killed Faustin? It was not my choice!
I will find you, Nico. I have burned you and your cousin out of home, bitch.
We'll see.
You out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
You're dead, Dmitry. But for now, I'm gonna steal this car.
Oh. What are you doing to me?
And.
Well, that's ain't the answer.
I will take this car, work for Brucey a little bit, have some money, I'll buy some ammo supplies, and I'm gonna kick your ass out of the closet.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
Taxi! Hey! Ooh. Hit me!
What?
You
hit
sure?
Me.
Hit him. In the... No. In the head.
Nico,
you wanna go on a date?
What?
Come on! What's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing. It's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude! Listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Revis, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya!
I love his man.
Brucey, you got to chill. For real. Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let's
see. I have a plan.
I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms.
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nick. I need you.
Like everyone does.
Heavily for this.
Ooh, heavily.
Okay. And Roman, cousin.
I owe you.
You're a dick.
You're a dick, but I owe you.
Nicky!
Shit. Next time I'll visit Brucey, he'll be, like, dead already, but because, I don't know, he just ran out the window because he thought he can fly. Right. What a... Wait. We need a really nice...
Wherever there are young men,
the wife. Look at Rock. Okay. Maybe I should change my clothes. I don't look like I'm going on a date. I look like I'm going to kill a lot of people. Wait, I missed the turn. What will I do with Dmitri? What will happen? It's 100% I should kill him. Well, he have the point, like, yeah, he have the point, but...
Alright, man. I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You heard Animal Man. Eat him alive, okay?
Love Meat and find French Tom. French Tom. Yep. Mail. Oh. They ate it in pink neon. Sweet Malik, oh my god, he looks so good right here. And that little smile. Oh, French Tom, really? What's his age? He have a rose. Broker, hustler, sexuality gay, built hot, doubt it. Sweetie, I'll tell you all about me when and if we go on a date. If I reply to you, you are going to love what you see, trust me. Doubt it. Chances are, though, you are a fat, desperate old guy who can only afford to eat a burger shot. Guess what? If that's you, French Tom is going to say bon voyage. I like money and I like defined muscles. Likes. Celebrities being fabulous. I'm sorry that I'm reading it like that. Getting pumped. Singing along to burlesque musicals. Sorry. The usual stuff, you know. I've heard a lot of people talking about this whole work thing. This should be written on my profile. Oh my god. I've heard a lot of people talking about this whole work thing. It really doesn't sound like my scene. I'm not going to lie. I want a free ride. I figure that going out with you is probably going to be hard work. So why don't you pay me a salary to do it? I'll be worth your while. Guy. Oh, sweetheart. Dislikes. People who are financially challenged, members of the fat liberation movement, or aesthetically inferior. That's poor people. Fat people and ugly people. So you decided to be precise, you know, that's poor, fat, and ugly. You get the picture. If you want to get with me, you better have the looks and the dollars to back it up. Okay, I should dress up. You have sent a date request to French Tom. Au revoir. Look at the faces. That's it, right? I was just... What if I will... This guy looks rich. Oh, he is... Straight, like in the Bible. Oh my god, you can actually read those and it already will be a content. Mad black. I don't want to be put in some category. I don't believe appearances should matter. Student, I'm trapped in some kind of suburban nightmare when no one is interested in art or culture or anything. I want to date him. Why not? I don't know what will happen. I need a lot of some time. I need to change my wardrobe, that's for sure. I need to look really posh, you know. But I don't like that shop. Can you show me all other shops? Maybe we will have that later. What? Oh, ooh. Yeah. While we're waiting for a French guy. Let's go in a community center. Maybe we can do maybe we can help someone, like, for free. It's a community center after all. And we'll gain more friends. Knows?
You know what I hate? Peanut butter. It sticks to your nipples.
Brucey. Hi, Brucey.
Nikki, we gotta talk serious.
What?
Alright, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is to stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie? My balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got
what?
Problems. He's gambling like an animal.
I'm oh, no.
Clubs everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. Oh. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks for saying it. Thank you for warning me. I think we have to beat the crap out of Roman. Damn. I tried to... You can't chase me for not paying $5. You can't chase me with helicopters and... Oh my god. They're using like... Oh wow. They're using a force, like, you know, military force to catch me. I think that's too much for $5. You can send me bill later, like, I will pay it. I don't know, what's wrong with you guys? And that was just an accident. I don't care about $5. I can pay it. But... Yeah. You're not gonna catch me. Oh, yes. Squirrel.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them. Okay. Well, we wanna see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You mean here?
Yes, 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 yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay.
Yeah,
go.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five. Yeah. Six. Looking at me. Seven, eight, eight.
Good, good, good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, okay. Good. Perfect. Cool, cool, cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
That's the struggles?
Oh, hey, Nico.
Like all these lights and...
This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head.
Maybe it was his business. I didn't catch it.
So Nico, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Maybe it was his business, but Law was just covered like in the mafia. Okay.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Mallory, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets.
He's covering
his face. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, and...
Do not film me!
Clean up some eggs, brother! We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, here, right here, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets of Boan.
Yeah, turn that off.
These street criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood. Hey, hold on a second. Hey, what? Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine. Just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, will you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me. We need a car if we're gonna clean these streets.
Look at this one. Look at this one. Look at that one. You should buy a chandelier. Oh, the SNL thing.
This was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man.
Go to the dealer's place with Manny. That we're fighting against drugs.
So you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny, the dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait. They're my people, all right?
Sure.
Park Queen. We're gonna follow them?
There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
Follow the dealer to the meat. Don't let him know you're following him.
You can watch
not promising anything.
TV show that chronicles the hopes and dreams of an entire population.
How was your day, dear?
Boring.
You know, when I was stalking this girl in Europe, I found that 2 car lengths was the best distance.
Stay off them! We need to find them leeches.
Okay.
And stare into space, just like you. And this week, something exciting happened.
Say a story about the girl in Europe.
Playing in front of the house again.
Watch the suburbs.
You gotta see you, man.
We're all really like suspicious of neighbors, paranoid, bored, competitive, depressed, and swinging. Which are you? Find out Friday nights.
You care something, man? Stay away from his ass.
I'm not moving.
They're gonna eat their own shit. You know.
Chill, bro. Everything will be fine. I played Assassin's Creed. I know how to stalk people. It's a green light. You can go, you can go, you can go.
You know, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind,
no,
then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
Stop.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, kid, for these streets.
Everyone wants America's next top hooker returns. Yes, we make women parade in tiny clothes and pass judgments on them just like on the streets. This year,
I'm listening to ads.
No, bitch, you think you can do that for 8 hours straight?
Who has the endurance?
I can't walk.
The reality show that captured our hearts and gave us herpes last season is...
My titties now, you...
America's next top hooker.
Guys.
It's time to judge women again.
America's
coming
top
soon
hooker.
To CNT.
From the generation that destroyed the ozone layer to the generation that's ignoring global warming, it's Vice City FM. Showing us that the 80s...
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man. Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
What about you? Get rid of the dealers?
I thought you were going to clean up the
streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip.
Expect a lot of money.
Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
I need a rock. Or oh. Holiday. Does anyone hurt me? Okay.
Oh,
Do I have to kill all of them? Oh. Wow. I see you.
You lied.
Damn you, guys. You're hiding too well. Wait, let me reload.
You should not have fucked with me.
Joseph.
Be scared.
Bye bye.
You done, son.
So one is down. Three left. Okay. How to, I don't know, on a keyboard, I don't know how to do it. To immediately equip weapon, use a quick swap, holding B and press a direction. Da 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 da.
You taking the L, motherfucker? All the money gone!
Da da da. Hello, how you doing? Come on. Perfect. One left.
You ain't seeing me, B.
Come on.
Think I'm a joke, huh?
Leave the warehouse? But what if I don't want to? Wait. Sprite. Are they? No, wait. I have to collect everything. I'm not leaving anything for you. I'm sorry. Shut out the door. Come on. Mm-hmm. I did it.
The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind getting that again and again while I get it right.
Easy. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah. Let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait.
No. Do not film me. No.
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me or be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
How much you 1,000? No, I'm working with Brucey only with him. No, that's a bullshit. Right. Let's go and have another task from Manny.
You want to die, buddy? Don't.
As I watch my friends die, but all I can do is sit back and cry. Please, I feel. Since we're close, why not? Michelle, what?
What are you doing? You want to hang out?
No.
I cannot, Michelle. Maybe some other time.
Thanks. I really needed to feel like shit about myself. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome. That was a hell of a passion aggression.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over okay, here. Well, officer, well, please, well, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, Uncle Manny. I need you guys tight. Uh-huh. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. Wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work.
Not really. Mm-mm.
Well, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You off.
Yo, man. Oh. I flow on, man. I ain't rap for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man. I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy. I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man. I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right.
Are you sure they're bad?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo. That's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
Go to Windmill Street. Okay. Let's turn on music. The vibe. Mm-hmm. It's clean out the gang members. Thank God I got like that. We don't need that. No, you're not living. Whoa, we like dancing. Coming to get you. Oh, you have something. Oh. Come on. I need some bullets. Pew. Is that all right? And we have someone over there. Cops are not even like... He's still alive? Shit! What the fuck? Sit down! Okay, he's not on the map, so probably... Everything is cool. Where are they?
You better not think of telling your mom. She'll probably just blame you.
My drunk uncle, I have to sleep on my tummy. My drunk uncle,
make me. Oh, really? One and one. 1100 only. I need that. Hey Manny, I did everything you asked
Manny,
me for.
I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
It's all business with you, kid, but that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
I'll try. Oh, I'm so sorry I turned off Michelle. Maybe I can fix it and go on a date with her. Where is Michelle? Oh god, no. What?
Hey Michelle, it's Nico. Listen, you want to go out?
Oh, it's you. Been a while. Sure.
Well,
pick me up in an hour.
Cool. See you in an hour.
No, no, no. So I've stayed there too long, right? The cops arrived and noticed me. Okay. I don't like it. Okay. And we're
all in this car.
Perfect. Where is Michelle? Oh. All right. Do you think we will get lucky today with Michelle? Oh, look at her. She's so miserable. I don't know.
Hey, Nico, let's go.
What's that? Clucking bell? What's that? I want to know what's that. Oh, what a cabaret club. Maybe cabaret. Let's go and eat some burgers.
Certainly
I would love to eat
like
burgers.
Is it new?
I mean, right now. By the way, she didn't change her clothes either. Like, not only me not changing clothes, like, but I did.
Now,
she's not changing as well.
America's next top hooker is Crystal!
Crystal!
Oh my god, I'm so happy! I won and I'm being valued as a woman! Fuck you, bitches!
It's back this season on
Doo-doo-doo.
20 girls from across America compete for the title everyone wants. America's next top hooker returns. Yes, we make women parade in tiny clothes and pass judgments on them just like on the streets. This year, who will go away with the glory?
Yo, bitch, you think you can do that for 8 hours?
Damn.
Places like this.
Really? Burger shot. Take Michelle back home. That date's really not entertaining. As in real life, you know? But you know, I'm gonna.
Man, it's good to be bad sometimes.
Bad?
So, thanks for taking me out again.
No problem.
Yeah, I've never dated a foreign guy before. A lot from another planet, but none from another country.
Okay.
Tell me about yourself.
What?
About Nico Bellic.
There is not much to tell. I just moved here.
I know, and you live with your cousin. What do you guys do?
I don't have regular work yet.
So, what did you do in Europe?
I worked in tourism, in travel industry.
Did you fight in the war?
Sure.
How was that?
How do you think it was? Seeing your friends die, seeing men have their legs blown
off. Yeah, don't start that.
It ruined me.
I'm so sorry.
Me too. But maybe here, things will be different.
Of course they will. Okay, I'm gonna try my luck with her, with Michelle.
I hope the police didn't see that.
Oh, they see nothing, police. You don't know what things I've done in front of them, girl. So? To try your luck, I'm gonna try my luck. Oh, look at this card. Terrible.
Are you going to invite me in? For a coffee, I mean.
Sure. I like you. But let's be careful. Make sure no one gets burned.
Great. But I hope you don't kiss and tell.
She looks aggressive. Okay, girl, we've been on a free date. At least I'm hoping...
Tell me interesting things. Oh, you're special. Oh, that's great. Speak up a little.
Nice girl, but there's something strange about her.
Guys, let me know if girls just said some crazy shit like that during the sex. Oh, wow. Tell me stories. Okay, my boy Roman, call.
Ladies, this is Roman Berlick, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
Oh, I was expecting we would talk a little bit. Elisabetta, what about the French guy? French guy, I'm waiting for him to answer. Hey! No, don't go, I'm about to steal your car. I have a message? Wait. Nico, have you heard from your boyfriend? Have you heard? Check your email at the... Alright, let's go to internet cafe. It's closed. I'm waiting to finish that mission. Check mail. French Tom. Okay. Just saw you were interested in yours truly. Get in line. To be honest, my inbox has been filling up every 10 seconds since I put up the ad. I was just sending out a lot of rejections when I saw you, and you don't look like the other guys. Well, you don't seem poor or fat or... so that's the stuff. This boy is too good for those lovers. I mean, come on, how about you stop by the 69th Street Diner in Hof? Bring your wallet because you're picking up the check. I'll wear a red rose. I'm usually here there around 8. Like 6 p.m. Therese Thomas. Yeah, spam. Listen, cousin, give that Michelle a call. Nikki boy. Just wanted to say I broke my own setup. Brucey. How? When did he send it to me? Okay. Big cash, make money. What? Oh. Exotic export intruder. You must reply to Bruce's email if you intend to steal the car for him. I hear there is a... What does it sign mean? Mean intruder. By the way, it's parked near a playground on Firefly Project. I'm taking... Oh my god, a lot of mission! Mili Kabelik? Oh! So... It's his mom, right? I hope this reaches you and you respond, I miss you, I write in English because now you are like Roman. He tells me he only speaks English now, I know things better for you to be out in the world and away from here, but I miss you. It is mother's duty to miss son. Duty? Alright. Are you no longer in sea? Have you stopped that world for good? Or will you go back? Will you ever come back to me? A lot of questions. It gladdens heart of mine to think. Oh my god. Hassan, what are you doing? Did you decide to stay on the. Your friend, Hassan. I'm gonna reply to any. You need serious help. Okay, Roman. Say hello, fuck me. Yes. Okay, I wanted to reply her. Be cash. And delete this one. Now everything is cool. What if I... Well... Ooh, misunderstood. Oh, misunderstood! From Russia with love. She looked like Rihanna. Undercover lover. What if... I'm gonna send all requests. I'm acting like a guy. Okay. Log out. You will be reminded about your date with French Tom an hour before.
Easy. Daddy, help! Oh my god.
Okay. What's this? Destination. I want to pick up a nice car. This car is terrible. Why no one stops? Hey.
Stay calm, it's just a car, baby. It's not that
big.
Keep an eye on you.
The more damaged the vehicle is, the less money you will receive. I will try to be very accurate. You can take vehicle to paint spray to get it fixed. Oh, here it is. Paint and spray, right? Here it is. This one is on the house, all right. Wait, do not I'll be very accurate, but I think I will miss a date with a guy. I shouldn't do that. But you can send me a reminder and I'll use that car. No? I can't? Easy, easy.
Intruder is tucked up safely in the lockup, man.
He's genetically superior, like me.
Thanks, Brucey. Let me know if there's something else you need.
Look at this beautiful. I think. What's that? It's a bed. How much time is it? Oh. I missed the date. I missed the date. Did I? Yeah, that's a day of bad dates today. Really weird ones. Why are you standing here? Oh, okay.
Get the fuck away from me!
Holy
wait,
shit!
Wait, look.
What is that?
See? No gun. Can I talk to you?
Sock my titties and fuck off!
Will you pay me?
You're getting carjacked!
What are you doing to me?
Carjacked! All right, here it is. I'm stopping, because if I'll keep on driving, something will happen and I will not be able to say thank you and goodbye. All right, one more GTA stream this year. Maybe I'll be able to finish Spec Ops The Line. And for this year, I think, yeah, I'll have two more playthroughs and that's it. I will not be able to do anything else. But before that, I want to say thank you. Thank you for joining me, for staying with me, for pressing likes and comments and giving me all that comments and tips about playthrough, whatever. So thank you guys for it. See you next time. Hope you. I'm seeing. I wanted to say goodbye for a good music, like with a good music on it. But okay. So yeah, see you guys next time. Stay safe. Take care. Bye bye.